these are the carving coals in here. These are what I'm due to carve in the next 3 weeks. These just get a salvage bill with straw mixed in, Selco blend and minerals. RMS mix, which we are buffer feeding the cows, which are going outside, keeping them topped up. First job every day. Well, it's all year round really, we're feeding all year round. The old TM, she's fixed the wagon tractor now. This is what we have left of last year's first cut. Which will soon have this year's second cut in front of us. Might be next week. If not next week, the week after. Seems as though it's soon come round again. Grass has grown like bloody hell. Doesn't seem like 5 minutes ago that we cut in first cut. sunshine, it has grown like hell. I think it'll be a good second cut. Last year we had drought. It all droughted off last year. Everything that was south-facing, all the south-facing fields, they all burnt off. They often do.
got all my forage in now. We usually just leave the old teleporter on the shear grab and then we jump on this one and use the bucket on this one. Selco going in now. This is just a byproduct from distilling and brewing industry. Opportunity to thank everybody who subscribed. I've passed the 1,000 subscribers mark, so a big thumbs up and a thank you to all of you guys who've subbed the channel. Very much appreciated. This is crimped wheat now. We've got crimped wheat and rolled wheat to go in. So yeah, I was well chuffed to get to the 1,000. It took a while, but we got there in the end. Anybody hasn't subscribed yet, just click subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you like it. Right, so this is blend going in now. TMR tracker on the box there. There is a few more than 80 in there. There's nearly 100 in there, but it works out that an 80 cow ration does them for the day. calf, and then they're coming here for a little while. As I keep calving, we keep adding more cows in, and then say for example something that's calved 2 months ago, they then get kicked outside. So they just come in here and get a ration like this, and gives them a kick start again. Supposed to be able to change from high box to fucking low box, but it won't work. It's a brand new cable, but I don't know why it just won't change from low to high. And being Tuesday morning, it's vet visit day as well. Set all the head yokes as I feed them, they'll stick their heads in and it lock them. For anybody making hay these last week or 10 days. Been some good hay making days. Been a hell of a lot of grass dropped around us and baled up and foraged.